Where are you from, sir?
Hey, I'm from the Seven, man. I've been here for one year. I'm being this year because they kiss me when I smoke a weed. I get 4 pieces of weed and put me in jail.
So they catch you for smoking weed and they lock you up for 1 year.
For 1 year.
And you're still here.
I think they put me here for at least 2, 5, or 6 years.
So how you feel about the Honduran government and what they're doing?
I feel bad for my government. My government can't be like that because everybody doesn't smoke weed anymore. And why they put me weed? Old man like me in the jail for one stick of weed, man. All right, thank you.
I can't even find my lighter right now, so fucking high, you know what I'm saying? I'll be there right now, bro.
Too big out to do an errand. He's the errand boy in here, man.
You know, gotta smoke before I start saying a couple of words. Okay, my homie ain't wanna get low speed some, so I don't know if my homeboy can drop the beat on me. Yeah. Bueno, este es mi perro Giovanni, ya sabe, vamos a improvisar aquí.
Vamos a improvisar un poquito aquí en la puerta número 2, ya sabe, la tiradera para los de la 2, para los de la 1, ya sabe, pues.
You already know, man, represent, you know.
So tell me, he wants to spit something.
Yeah, he wants to spit something, you know, he wants to do a little freestyle, a little acapella freestyle, so I don't know if you got a little beatbox or something.
You want me to do a beat for him?
Yeah, drop it, he's gonna drop it.
Yo, siempre tabeando, siempre caminando allí por la sombra, siempre bajito, yo no hay tranquilo, ya saben que yo soy pequeño, poco a poco los encargo como los extremeños. Siempre le sigo tirando, nunca sigo bajando, solo quemando, aquí la hierba, poquito a poquito la vamos pasando, este loco no me puede tirar.
Keeping it real in this motherfucker, wherever you go, you know, we keep it 300, not 100, you know what I'm saying?
145
meter,
man.
My boy Sleepy back there, so.
You know what time it is, man? Sleepy smoking weed every day, man. Getting high, getting free, man. You know what time it is, Ringo. Represent the road that's sleeping in the swamp, only from Honduras, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, man. I'm so tired and sleeping.
So this is what be going down. Now, what time is it now?
Right now it's been around 10 o'clock.
And people turned up so early.
Everybody already pumped up, all hyped up and shit right now. So it's
ready to fight, ready to rap, do whatever.
Ready. Got fuck, you know, this is how we call it.